Thank God you're okay. Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there. Let's hope this still works. Stand back. Here goes. Wow. I forgot what a kick this thing has. Here, you take the gravity gun. You're better with it than I am. When I couldn't find you, I got... I know. I shouldn't have worried. Well, we should keep moving. I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us. I heard Vortigaunts a few minutes ago. Maybe they're still around. We've got a long way to go to find my dad. It'd be nice to have some extra help. Amazing we survived, isn't it? Oh my God. The Citadel. What the hell is happening? Days all over again. I hope we don't get many more. Mm-hmm. We should head out. I hadn't noticed this before. Surprised if the rebels use this place. I'm glad to see you too. Safe haven, it ain't. Okay, a communication center. Let's see if we can get out a message to my dad. Dr. Kleiner and my dad are up north at an old missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a... Ah, here we go. Damn, what now? If I were to... Let me see if I can get it working again. What a mess. This could take a while. Hey, if you have any blinding insights into how to fix this, go for it. Not sure what I did, but it worked. Now, to check in. White Forest! White Forest, this is Alex Vance. Do you read? White Forest, come in. White Forest, are you there?
Alex! My goodness! Is that really you?
Yes! And Gordon, too! We're okay. We made it out of City 17.
Alex, thank God. I can hardly believe it.
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh, yes. We've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal. If it attains full strength,
it'll be the 7-hour war all over again. Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that...
Data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine portal code.
Yes, yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never
said. Somewhere in that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the far side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine overworld.
Good God.
If I am right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
Well, we'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
Dad? Dad! You're breaking up! Come in! Dad, are you there? Dad!
Oh, no! Remote compliance.
They're still tracking us.
We need to keep moving. Passive signature imprint. Mandate sublevel restrictions.
Come on, this way. We've got to get to White Forest. Did the trick. I can always count on you to find a way through. We should get moving. They need us at White Forest. Dr. Magnuson has an old rocket up at White Forest. He's been hoping for the day when he could launch a satellite to tap into the old array they set up at Black Mesa. But getting a launch off while the Combine was intact? There was just no way. I'm not sure how they'll use a satellite to shut down that portal, but I guess we'll find out when we get there. Well, we should keep moving. I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us. What was that? Did you hear that? We're not alone. Hey, can you figure out a way to get this gate open? Careful up there. I'll keep watch out here.
I am pleased to see at least you are unharmed, but the Alex Vance, her condition is grave. Healing her will require more than I alone can conjure. Let me summon my kin. My kin will meet us at a sheltered location beneath the surface. We must move her there quickly. I will stabilize her if the free man will provide us with protection. Let us hurry, free man. Help awaits us in the mines.
Lead us.
Lead on, Freeman. We must hasten. Her state is delicate. Use care. I will take you to my kin by another path.
That's Gordon Freeman.
The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Freeman. It is well. Alex Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo, that sort of thing. This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc. On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don, listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets, and even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the Vort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming. One light.
Let's move. We have to defend the Vort.
One tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets. Duck, you ever seen an antlion before?
Swarm at 24!
Come on, let's go!
I'm coming! Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up. We got 36.
You handle 12, Doc. Hey, you see a bug on me? How about you try to get it off next time?
I didn't see it.
Yeah, oh, sure. They're only like 5 feet tall. lot!
Forget it.
Hey, Doc, you cover the breach.
There are 12.
We got 24.
What's wrong with that hole? Get it.
Hey, Doc, you cover the breach.
There are 12.
We got 24.
What's wrong with that hole?
Thank you.
lights! We got three lights!
Why are there so many? I think we misunderestimated!
Look alive!
We killed many antlions. Yet many more remain. We must attend to the Alex fans.
There is no time for antlions approach.
Shit! The whole place is lit up! Grab a tunnel!
Exhausted their immediate number. Now to the next matter of urgency.
The Alex fans.
Her injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion into Fortessin.
Indeed.
We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes. Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract. Deep within the nest, in the sacred nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alex Vance alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, take
yes.
The
yes, there is no finer
just
companion.
So
well stated.
Yes, forward.
disable them. Now, attack! It is good that you now fight with us. Their corrosive spray permits quick carving of rock passages, but it also serves as a strong deterrent to hive robbers like ourselves. Their corrosive spray permits quick carving of rock passages, but it also serves as a strong deterrent. The antlions are keen to our presence. Expect ever greater resistance. The sad fate of these others is our good fortune.
Fire!
is an invaluable companion. Pity the generator that requires a Vortigon to operate. In the parade of constant obstacles. Fear not, Freeman, for I follow. No pit would be complete without a Freeman climbing out of it. Behold, across the chasm, that immense repellent device promises to cease from endless antlion attacks. If the Freeman is in agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory.
you have summoned the lift.
Observe how they fight on below. Even as far as came. Well, this is all very amusing. But we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the monk's lands. Poignant scene. An eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not? Presence scary.
guarantees an endless of larval clusters. They are commonly posted near the young.
Can we be of service?
This shaft connects to the chamber above, where my kin sustain the Alex Vance. Once we have the extract, we can rejoin them quickly, provided we can restore elevator function. But how? How shall we descend? When you reach the lower chamber, you must find a way to summon me.
Remember, do not kill the Guardian, or the extract will be ruined.
scent of GRAI fetish bellies. Follow me while I track it to success. You have done the hardest work amid this check. Truly, the life of Alex Bass is in anywhere. Such qualities of an army, such a heavy roller. Tur, lumber, judge, gum, gum. This should only. Secretions of the finest quality. Let us return now to the Alex Sands. Some traits we thought innate to Fortikind. Antlion husbandry was once our ancestral practice. The creatures exude many valuable compounds, but the extract is the most prized by far. It dissolves the false veils that divide the vortescence. All this you shall witness when.
If we lose her, we lose all.
Behold the extract. Miraculous secretion.
Make haste.
Join now as we imbibe the extract.
Yes.
A human is needed. Agreed. Join us, freemen. We weave the freeman's life with hers. Yes, there is a quickening. Oh, Sportal, this bond between you.
Dr. Freeman. I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart, but I had to wait until your friends were otherwise occupied. There was a time they cared nothing for Miss Vance, when their only experience of humanity was a crowbar coming at them down a steel corridor. When I plucked her from Black Mesa, I acted in the face of objections that she was a mere child and of no practical use to anyone. I have learned to ignore such naysayers when quelling them was out of the question. Still, I am not one to squander my investments, and I remain confident she was worth far more than the initial appraisal. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. See her safely to White Forest, Dr. Freeman. I wish I could do more than keep an eye on you, but I have agreed to abide by certain restrictions. Well, now, listen carefully, my dear. When you see your father, relay these words. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
She's dead. Her vital form is regained integrity.
We have a very immeasurable loss.
Oh, God.
Lie still.
Oh, my God. I thought for sure I was dead.
The Combine Hunters caused traumatic injury.
A hunter. So that's what it was.
We knit shattered bone and restored circulatory integrity. Yet it was the free man who retrieved her vortescence.
Yeah, that's Gordon. How long have I been out?
A matter of hours.
Hours? Ugh. We've got to get moving.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to rise.
Whoa. I don't know what you did, but I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon. Next to me.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell. Go safe. Travel well.
Good luck out there.
Okay, Freeman. Be adequate.
What the hell does that mean, anyway?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forge would say.
I think I can walk on my own now. Let me give it a shot. Yeah. Stiff, but I think I'm okay. Whoa! That was a guardian. Somebody must have done something to piss it off.
The Guardian is enraged over our theft of the extract. If it tries to hinder our progress, we will have no choice but to kill it.
You messed with its eggs? Oh, no wonder it's mad. On the move.
Yes, and they carry Shulafan. A visor still in incubation pods. They gather and unite the scattered Combine forces.
So that's what we saw in the Citadel. The They're sure in a hurry.
They move north with great purpose.
North? White Forest! We have to get there ahead of them.
I know of humans with a vehicle not far from here. They will understand our urgent need.
What are we waiting